Hey y'all, welcome to day 7 of Reset with the Rangers. Today I want to talk about glorious in the mundane. How do we find glory in the normal, everyday things that we do? Not the extraordinary, but the ordinary. Romans 12:1 says, "So here's what I want you to do, God helping you. Take your everyday, ordinary life, you're sleeping, you're eating, you're going to work, and you're walking around life, and place it before God as an offering. Embracing what God does for you is the best thing you can do for Him." God is not asking us for the extraordinary. He's asking us for the ordinary. He's asking us for our everyday normal lives. Those moments when we're driving in the car, when we are washing dishes, when we're doing laundry, when we're mowing the yard, when we're out fixing something on the house, God is asking us to seek Him in the ordinary, because that's when we find His glory. Not in the big flashy moments or the big titles or the big projects, but in our everyday moments. You know, I was on sabbatical last season before COVID hit. And, you know, there was something that I was sitting by the ocean and I just kept asking God, like, God, I want to see something amazing. I want to see something awesome. I want to see a whale. Lord, show me a whale. No whale. Nothing was happening. And I was getting frustrated because I was like, Lord, I want to see something amazing and extraordinary. And day would go by and day would go by and the next day would go by and nothing. And then I started paying attention and I was like, wait, look at this, look at that, look at this, look at that. And the Lord began to speak to my heart and He said, Camilla, you're so focused on the thing that you want, the big thing, that you're missing all the beauty that I've put around you. You're missing all of these beautiful moments that I've created for you because you're just focused on the one thing. And I just began to see things differently from that point forward. Not just the big grandiose thing that is in front of me, but Lord, what are you trying to show me in this moment, in this little moment that is a normal everyday moment? And so I hope that you will find peace in knowing that God is for you. He is with you. He wants the desires of your heart, but we have to give Him our everyday normal moments. Driving to work, taking care of our kids, changing diapers, doing laundry, mowing the yard, meeting with our family. We have to give those to Him. So today I hope that encourages you to not just look for the next big thing, but find God in the little moments. Have a great day, guys.